She came to my studio in a late September evening. An early fall storm sent rumbles of thunder through the shadows behind my easel. Flashes of electric light painted her face, the air outlined by her perfume. "William tells me you're an artist," she said. "I am," I said. "I would like you to do me," she said. "Your portrait," I said. "My portrait," she said, "in black and white." "In black and white," I said. "Yes, because I dream in black and white," she said. "And your lips," I said. "Do with them what you wish," she said. I did.